You may not want to go, but it's the right choice for you, your family, the community. Luke, wait. One book, one friend, one school, one moment can change your life forever. It all depends on the choices you make. Please, make the right choice.
Then I came home one day from work and all of her stuff was gone and I never saw her again.
Well, do you know who she was? Do you have a name for me?
Look, I never got her name. I just called her baby. You know how it is.
No, I don't.
How about if I give you a tour of the station?
Can we see the control room?
Well, of course we can, young Brooke. Of course we can.
Awesome.
It is awesome. Very awesome.
Come on, we gotta get you out of here. I'm gonna jettison you to a nearby planet, okay?
What about the children?
All right, oh, almost there. Come on, we gotta get you out of here.
You must save the children.
Look, I can't save
it. Kill it!
Listen to me. Reason you stop believing in yourself. Don't you ever stop believing in the dream.
Hello, it's Diane Godwin, and I am live back on the track. Today we've seen many great races, and it's almost time for us to find out who this year's new champion will be. Standing right next to me is last year's winner and top contender, Johnny Lightning. Why don't you tell us, how are you feeling at this moment? I mean, you are on the verge of winning your next championship title. Will Lightning strike twice?
Well, first of all, it's very exciting to be here again.
Yummy, yummy, Shirley. It's your favorite. Henry, come here.
Stand here until I figure out what to do.
Make sure nothing happens. I'm Nurse Farron. Can you hear me right now, Ms. Thompson? Can you follow my hand, Ms. Thompson?
Yes, Ms. Montez?
Oh, I'm sorry, I was just... Shouldn't the second equation read 16 over pi?
16 over pi? That's quite impossible. I stand corrected. Oh, and welcome aboard.